Our oldest, actually, who's not here,
Jesse.
When he was about 8, I believe, he got Lyme's disease, and it was very difficult to convince doctors that that's what it was. It took 3 months, 3 visits. He had the classic bullseye, and they told us it was heat rash and sent us home. When we knew something was really wrong was when it was summertime, and he was watching his dad do something he always wanted to help him do, and he said, "My legs are too tired. I want to, but my legs are too tired." So we took him to the ER again, and they made a phone call, and they had us into the IWK the next morning and did a spinal tap, and it was bad news. It was really sad.